The Russian flanking maneuver is proving all too effective. The Ukrainian army is being swept aside by the Russian juggernaut, and general panic has seized the populace. Fortunately, the Ukrainians aren't the only ones who are worried. The Poles are pleading for full NATO protection. They've agreed to support the deployment of U.S. armed forces to former Warsaw Pact bases. Needless to say, we welcome this development. Poland has plenty of tank-friendly highways running straight into the Ukraine. An invasion from the west will prove significantly easier than a marine invasion from the Black Sea.
This one is unbelievable. Ukrainian refugees are rushing to get the hell out of the country, right? So what do the Ruskies do? They begin to systematically strafe them, claiming they're actually Ukrainian guerrilla fighters. Now, we can hardly protect the entire Ukrainian populace, but higher authority wants us to attempt to intervene. Now, I imagine this is really just for PR purposes. In any case, I want you to treat this like a standard cap. Fly out to the patrol sector and keep an eye out for low-flying aircraft. If you spot a bandit, wax him.
Thank you. secure 12 o'clock. Tally-ho!
4-4, descend to Angel 12. Inbound to Waypoint Delta, bearing 155, descend to Angel 4. Waypoint Echo, bearing 141, descend to Angel 0. Fire on the ball. Lower.